all deny you're gonna be a little bit crazy out there. Again, the more cars out there, the more carnage happens. Trust me. Alright, so right now we're gonna be rolling, starting them. They're gonna be taking a look at their obstacle course for tonight. Rolling start, take it easy, number 51. 51, fill it out. Can't pass. On the test lab, gotta watch that 51 try to jump the start. But again, just showing us a way to go. So they're gonna come around into the dirt. They've gotta go in between, looks like. Oh no, actually they have to go around. And then they gotta turn around. They gotta go the other way. And then they gotta turn back around. Oh, this is gonna be messy. I already know, the test lap's already a mess. This is gonna be crazy out there. I'm gonna say it now, there's too many cars out there on that track. Way too many, we're gonna see a lot of cars. Look at this, we already have contact. They're going 10 miles an hour and they're already making contact. We might be pushing that car a little bit more on the inside. Red car might have to come down a little bit. There, it was already airy. They're doing 10 laps and it's already crazy.
Coming back around on that red car.
personnel coming out on the track to extinguish the flame. Let's get some pictures of that thing. It's burning to a crisp.
I know, like, what is it?
Some of them can't hear you on the backstretch. Let's count it down from five.